tomorrow night. Here it is. Your moment is in.
They were allowed to bring these guns into bars, and everyone thought that a lot of shootings would go up. Well, you know what? The number of crimes involving guns in Virginia drinking establishment dropped 5 to 2% in the past year.